He watched refrigeration, television, electricity, all those things that come with you all today. And he despised it. For 5 days a week, he lived out on that ranch in an old shack with nothing. He had nothing to do with any of it because he hated it. He woke up every day, went out there and busted ass and earned his way through this life. And stuck his roots down deep and set up for a way of life that he believed in that was dying off. And the way Tom felt about the cowboy life is the exact same way that I feel about country music. And I'm here to tell you right now, everybody out there that tells you that country music is dead, they're wrong. You have to know where country music is. You go look for it. It's still out there. It's on this stage. It's all over Texas. It's all over the nation right now. In the underground world, country music is alive and well. And if you believe in country music the way I do, well, this song's for you. Break all the horses. You ain't have no spirit here. We're shutting down the way of life. We're still around you. Progress is not a good
I'm a boy.